Okay, we'll move on to Five Bells. Now, Five Bells is his, I guess, his centerpiece poem. It is his most famous one. It was written about the death of a friend of his by the name of Joe Lynch. Now, he was an illustrator who worked on one of the magazines that he worked on. The funny thing about this poem is usually poems about someone's death are written normally quite soon after the event. Well, this one was written 10 years after he died. It's not so much a poem about an elegy for him, but rather something that sort of relates to this memory of him. And these motifs, which are similar to how we looked at them in Out of Time, are used to signify this time. So we've got that oceanic nautical reference again. But we also have this reference of Five Bells, which we'll go into in a minute. The poem is not so much about, it is about Lynch, and certainly does feature a strong narrative about sort of moments in his life and the things that he did and the memories that they shared together. But it also sort of focuses on question, and if you read a biography of Slessor, it's a question, why am I still thinking of him after all this time, and why do these bells make me think of him? And that's what this poem's about, is this sort of symbolism of these bells making him think of his friend who died falling off a ferry. The story of his death's not exactly 100% clear, but it seemed he fell overboard while crossing Sydney Harbour, drowned. His body was never found. The time he died was around about 10:30, which is where the Five Bells come into, but we'll get into that in a second. We get that image, and we certainly get, not only that, we also get this sort of flashback as well. And it uses these flashbacks to basically reflect on Lynch's character while he's still alive. And it almost serves as points which are stimulated by the hearing of these bells. So as he hears each one, he gets a different flashback to a moment in his life. And even moments after his death as well, when Slessor goes through his apartment and sees all the things that he has lying around. I mean, he was an interesting character and certainly a significant character in his life, and certainly a distinctive one, and certainly this is what this poem is quite good at conveying. The bells symbolise two things. They symbolise the ferry, the thing he died crossing, and the Five Bells signifies 10:30 p.m. And essentially the way that the nautical bell system worked was that they ring every, well, it sort of goes in a cycle of every couple of hours, and Five Bells means 10:30, or the time that he fell overboard. And so it makes him think of him every time he hears the bells in the harbour, and he's sitting there and he's minding his own business, so to speak, and when the bell rings, he starts to think of him again, and he sort of wonders why this sort of feeling's ingrained into him and why he can't shake it even after 10 years. I mean, 10 years is a long time. And yet he still thinks about him as if they were still together. So it's one of those interesting sort of things. And even then, I mean, he was a friend. He wasn't someone like he wasn't married to him, so to speak. So it's interesting that he still thinks of him even 10 years later. Even 10 years later, he's still thinking of him. And it's quite a strong sort of, it's a pervasive metaphor. It's one that continues not only to symbolize that time frame of how long it is, and even the time where he died, but also this idea that Lynch is still sort of persisting in his memory.